vlogging. It's kind of towards the end of the day, but today was kind of an important day. My mom's dad, which last time I saw I was 4 years old, we had to go meet him today. And to be honest, at first I was kind of like a little nervous about it, but I feel much better about it now. Like, it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. But it was definitely interesting. I mean, I haven't seen him for 10 years. I don't even remember him. I didn't know what he looked like till today. But we just got done having lunch at a restaurant on a pier. There's the beach. You probably can't hear me because of the wind. But it was a nice day. A long drive. We kind of got lost on the way here. So, it was a good day.
Never been in anything like this. This is cool. I know the Shaytard's been in something like this. Oh, it's a lot of flavor. And then you get the stuff on here. So I got one of every flavor. I got like all of these. That is actually really good. It's like a vegetable, but it's so good. And then I got all of these. This is actually like really fun. I'm enjoying this. And then I got cherry, strawberry, chocolate chips, and pineapple, and mango, and stuff like that. I'm excited to eat this. This looks good. I've never been to a place like this.
Now, what is the difference between frozen yogurt and ice cream and all this stuff? I don't see a difference.
You want more?
But who cares?
Bite in that?
This is pomegranate.
Can I try it?
So good.
No,
it's called Tutti Frutti. I actually think the Shaytard's onto one of these. It's so good. Look at that.